Welcome. I'm so grateful you've taken this time to pause throughout your busy day and join me for a moment of mindfulness. Let's begin by just making ourselves comfortable. However that looks for you, you may choose to be in a seated position or lie down on the ground, whatever feels best for your body in this moment. If you're comfortable doing so, I would encourage you to close your eyes. Otherwise, perhaps just soften your gaze, look a couple of feet in front of you. Let's just take some time to take a couple of deep, slow, mindful breaths and ground ourselves in the moment. When you're done, just return your breathing to its natural state without attempting to change your breath in any way. As you sit or lie here, picture in your mind's eye a beautiful meadow, the lovely green grass and a clear blue sky. It's a warm summer day. You're entering the meadow with your bare feet on the grass. Notice the feeling of the grass beneath your feet. It feels cool in contrast to the warm summer air. You suddenly feel an urge to lie down in this meadow. Imagine yourself lying on your back, looking up at the clear blue sky. As you lie in the grass looking up, you notice there are fluffy white clouds in the sky. Smile to yourself as you enjoy this wonderful summer day. You're looking up at the white clouds, you begin to notice that each cloud contains a thought or feeling, something you've experienced in the past, or perhaps you're currently experiencing in your life. Continue to lie in the meadow, simply observing each thought or feeling as it slowly floats by in the sky. As you continue to observe these clouds, which represent your thoughts and feelings, you may begin to notice judgments start to present themselves. As best you can, simply become aware of these judgments without the need to condemn them or get caught up in them. Just as the clouds continue to float through the sky, allow these thoughts, feelings, and judgments to simply float through your awareness. If you happen to notice that you've gotten carried away with a particular cloud, simply bring yourself back to lying in the field of grass, continuing to enjoy the day, the peace and quiet that surrounds you. At any moment throughout your day, if you notice yourself no longer present in the moment, you can always bring yourself back to this beautiful meadow simply by taking a pause, closing your eyes if you're able to, taking a couple of deep, slow breaths. Imagine yourself back in this beautiful meadow. A gorgeous summer day, looking up at the clouds in the sky. And you begin to wiggle your fingers and toes, bringing yourself back into the space you're in. As as we bring ourselves out of this mindful moment and continue with our day, let's try to remember that our thoughts and emotions are always coming and going, just like the clouds floating across the blue sky. Begin to open your eyes and welcome yourself back into the space. Thank yourself for taking this brief pause in your busy day, as I thank you for joining me.